What? You sold your home for $25,000 above list price? How can that even be possible? Well, right now, believe it or not, it is happening. Just recently, we sold Maple Avenue for $25,000 above list price. We also sold Harding Avenue, 21st Street, and Providence for $10,000 to $15,000 above list price. Hi everyone, I'm Iris Heredia, owner and broker with Homes by Iris. So if you saw my previous video, you found out one strategy to make sure you actually get to keep the amount of money you got into contract for. There are a few more things to consider when selling your house for. Significantly more than it is possible worth, or considerably more than the neighbors have recently sold for. The first was to see if the buyer would be willing to remove the appraisal contingency altogether. However, many buyers are not willing to do that. So another alternative, if they are not willing to remove the appraisal contingency altogether, is to see if any of the buyers are willing to give you a specified amount that they're willing to pay above the appraised value, obviously not to exceed the agreed upon purchase price. Well, how can this be helpful? Or why would it matter for a seller? You see, if someone really wants your home, they may be willing to pay any amount for it. But as we learned before, the bank is only going to loan what it appraises for. Let's put this into perspective. If the buyer removes the appraisal contingency altogether, it's sort of like writing a blank check. They cannot be certain as to what a home will appraise for, so they have no idea what the difference is and how big of a check they may have to write. So many buyers are afraid to do this. So another option is to have them agree upon a specified amount that they agree to pay over the appraised value if the home does not appraise. Here's an example. Let's just say that you agree on a sales price of $600,000. And as a seller, based upon the advice of your agent, know that the home most likely will not appraise at that amount. The first option will be to counter out the appraisal contingency. The second option will be to ask the buyer how much they will be willing to pay over the appraised value. So let's just say the buyer says they're willing to pay $15,000 over the appraised value. If the home only appraised at $580,000 and you agree at a purchase price of $600,000, that means they will be willing to pay $595,000, which is $15,000 more than what the home appraised for. Then the seller will get $5,000 less than what was originally agreed upon in the initial contract. Again, there's a lot to consider when selling your home. It's not always just as cut and dry as it may seem. So what's the answer? How do you protect yourself as a seller? Well, call us here at Homes by Iris. We are here to protect you, and we have helped hundreds, yes, hundreds of Hidalgo County residents just like you. And we'll love to help you out. So give us a call and the number on your screen and click below for more informational videos. And as always, make it a great home buying and selling day. Talk to you soon.